What do we gotta do? We gotta go kill N.
The problem of illiteracy. Oh, there you go. Wait.
That's not it.
That's not it.
Wait a second, we did these.
Hey, hold on. A man named John... No.
That's gotta be the first one.
Wait, these are the side quests. Where's the main quest?
Go to Fraction Quest. Oh, that... No, forget it.
This is a fraction of the main quest.
Wait, go to the quests again.
And we're in trouble.
Hide the ones that you finished. You probably hit a button at some point. Okay, maybe not. Hey, go to your side quest. Expand the menu. Ship of the Santorio. Before Neville, I can go to Santorio and borrow his ship. I don't think we have to do that.
I don't think we do either.
All right. Okay.
Wow.
Well, you're probably going to have to go out to open sea.
Yeah. Save it on this.
Good.
Just in case it's broken. So where is Neville?
I think he might be by Santorio's Island. That one, yeah.
Oh, okay.
The final confrontation.
Yeah, we don't want Santorio's ship, right? We just want to go.
No, we got to do it. The life begins at 40.
You're right. We've come this far with it. Is it going to be a ship battle?
Yes, it is.
You want this, Judge?
Yes, sir.
Foster, you bloods.
As you will. Aye, aye, Capitan.
George Bush,
George
Bush.
Us. George Bush is with us.
All right, let's do this. Let's get a mission accomplished.
Oops. This one. All right, so I have the bombs. I bought some bombs. This is the fourth ammo type.
I didn't know that existed.
Oh.
What's going on over there?
It's fine. We're good.
Whoa. Oh, he's already hurt.
Neville's warship.
Ah. It's all right. Listen, can we turn on the headlights? I need to put on the hazards.
Yeah. No, that's the windshield wipers.
All right, I think we got it. Okay, we're fine. Stay still,
you
chicken shit.
You gotta flank him, Judge.
I'm trying. It's very hard to see where he is.
Flank him.
All right, we got
it. That's because he has a ghost ship.
Ah, that crafty devil. That's why he had to kill Avery.
Now we got him. Great shot.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Maybe we need to borrow that ship from that Santorio fella.
No, you're doing great.
Just a few more hours. Bush, help us.
Come on, GW.
Rain your rage on them.
Maybe we need to use the things and destroy what remains of his sails. Maybe that was the hint. Our crew's mostly dead.
Maybe this wouldn't have happened if we didn't kill Marcus. Why'd you guys make me kill him so quick?
I don't want to hear it. All right, now which save did you overwrite, you boob?
The top one.
This one? All right.
You're not going to go get Santorio's ship, are you?
This game's gone on long enough. We tried, all right? Let's go get the ship.
Just a few more quests and then the patriarchs will let me join them.
Don't you think it would be more satisfying to destroy them from the inside?
Yeah, Judge.
Engage in subterfuge.
Listen, we owe it to our audience to see what the new ship is like.
I'm sure it will be worth it.
It's no life begins at 40.
Is that it? She's beautiful.
This is a quality B pressing. Oh, that guy's doing squats.
Oh, yeah. Leg day, bro.
Yeah. Good form for that 10 pounds of rifle. That's good stuff.
He walked away. He didn't want to spot her.
Ship of the Santorio. Yeah. Is it active? Where are we?
We're in the middle.
We're down there.
Okay, go south.
I'm about to fight the final battle. Where am I? What's happening?
Where's my oatmeal? I'm an old person. Need my social security check.
Go down the elevator.
I have to wait for it to come up. All right, there it comes.
Here she comes.
Getting the old ship.
Just like me on a Monday morning.
The old shipperoonie. Oh, come on.
You love Mondays.
Come on.
You love Mondays, Tom.
I do.
Anti-Garfield.
It's fine. All right, give it the old use. Good. Yes. Let's reflect on all that we've learned.
That better be our ship right there.
Do, 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 do. Yep. Old Crocs.
I can't wait to see the ship.
It'll be worth it. It'll be worth it.
I'm
just to go up these stairs.
Well, those were tricky. They almost got you.
Tough stairs.
Okay. It's probably up here. Hello?
I don't think he's Santoro, right?
Where can I buy the ship? He doesn't know. He's keeping a tight lip.
He's an axe man. Oh, you gotta go on the ship, probably.
We have to hit it with a wine bottle to make it ours. You gotta christen it.
Yeah, that's how you christen them, right?
Yeah. Wait, hold on. Yes.
There it is.
In due time, we will be owning the ship.
There it is.
All aboard. Says I. Alright, okay, there it is. We got it. This ship will be ours. To command. Yep.
All I
have to do is just walk forward. It's just a matter of simplicity.
It's only a matter of time now.
The ship.
Go down there. Talk to the guy Suave.
Oh, the guy who owns the boat.
The broomer. Talk to the broomer guy.
All right. Code down this way, and then press the X button. Give this guy a chat.
No, nope, wrong button.
All right.
Let's try this guy.
All right, round two. Hello, sir.
The handyman.
Oh gosh. All right, wait, there's more ship to be had.
Yeah, maybe it's up there.
Perhaps up here. Okay, we just gotta interact with it, right?
Probably.
Give it the old interact. Borrow ship. good. Ooh, I was really stressed.
That was maybe our hardest mission yet.
All right.
Yeah. Do a little victory dance, yeah. All right, now let's go get that.
All right, onward and upward.
Go get that. What's his name again?
Santorio.
All right. I'm so scared of him, I can't say it.
Whoa! These sails are huge!
Oh my gosh. Those are big.
Be brave!
Oh, you sold your old ship. You see that?
Oh, well.
There's another ship out here, too. Or is that ours? The ship of the line?
Be brave!
That's us.
Uh-oh. Okay.
Oh, we don't have that much crew.
Uh-oh.
It's all right.
Maybe you should board Neville's ship.
And I'll board you if you have more harebrained ideas.
I think we can just talk out our differences with them. Like we did with Marcus.
George, give me the strength to deal with this knucklehead.
Come on, George. Help us smoke him out.
What is your strategy? Stop fighting on the boat.
That's a good maneuver. Good maneuver, Judge.
Get
Oh yeah, this ship is making a difference for sure.
Hey! Enough! Enough out of you.
I do like being a lot more high up.
That's why you drive an SUV.
It's true. You can see more of the road.
You're gonna flip this boat over, taking a hard turn.
All right, we just gotta get his sails. Maybe. Perhaps.
Oh, he got our sails.
It's fine. We don't need them. This boat has an engine.
Come on, George Bush.
Yeah.
Yeah. There he goes.
Yeah. All right. Oh no. Our thing isn't refilling.
Oh boy. Change your ammo.
Oh, that's right. I forgot.
What did you do without me here? I'm sorry the backseat came.
It's alright, it's alright. I appreciate it.
We're going under.
Ship of the line. Or like ship of the curve.
That was a ship show. I don't think we're gonna be able to beat this game.
That's fine. He's not probably over there. Got him. Yep.
He's beautiful.
Oh, there he is. Plan. Wow, he is like a ghost. He's got that camouflaging ability like that dinosaur in Jurassic Park.
The I-Rex.
Hey, spoilers. I'm going to see that tomorrow.
Yeah. This game is better.
Oh boy, here we go.
That's all I said.
Old man diaper. All right, that was the key. Was using the green. Now it's just a race against time. Hey, come on,
ram him! Ram him!
No.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
He's right. They should load faster.
Yes.
Oh, good work. You got the green gone.
Wow.
Good.
I don't know what the green is. Crew?
Green is good. Do we blow up the ship?
I might as well just sink it now.
Yeah, why not? Teach that Neville a lesson. Don't mess with Texas.
Yeah.
Right?
Right?
Yeah. Slow, nitwits. Slow,
faster, you banish it. Be brave, motherfuckers. I'm glad that the death of Neville was as climactic as the other deaths so far.
You might need to board him.
Yeah, you probably need to board him, because you probably gotta like talk to him in German.
No, you just sink his ship and then the credits roll.
Job well done.
As his ship is sinking, he's yelling, Gato! Gato! Gato!
That's how they keep it open for a sequel. You don't actually see him die.
Oh, that's a good idea. Actually, it shows the ocean and his hand comes out.
Cool.
This is actually a hook. He has a hook hand, right? No.
I don't know. I think only Chris Raven might. He was a hook hipster. He did it before everybody else did. A couple of those probably hit.
Oh, there you go.
Okay, we made a loading happen.
Oh, hey.
Okay, here you go.
Alright.
Ooh, you're on the spooky ghost ship.
Alright, wait, save.
Oh no! Alright. Use everything we've learned.
Don't die.
No,
there's two guys! Don't die!
Oh my god.
Don't die.
Button mash like you're born to do it.
Hold on. I got far enough away to save.
Okay, cool.
We're good. Let's run. Let's go find Neville.
Don't hurt me.
That was pretty sure. Badass.
It's good. Is this your ship or his ship? Because ours are both in pretty bad shape.
Oh, it says life begins at 40.
Oh no!
Oh no!
He took our boat after we sold it. Oh my god, the ultimate irony.
Feeling he'll be up here.
You've become quite the force.
We killed one of his crew members. Oh yeah, that's him.
You're awake, even the hangman couldn't end you.
You should have killed me yourself back in that prison, Neville. And
Miss... Look, he's totally Pee Wee Herman. Look at his expressive face.
He said kill.
Oh, did he? Oh, he said it again.
Yeah, you get the idea.
Oh my god. Oh, don't forget you get the super.
Yep, almost got it filled up. It worked.
Did it?
It activated it. I don't think it hurt him.
You should have known. He's too much of a bad man for that.
He's definitely a bad man, see?
Don't forget you got the hook and the boot.
And the raven.
And the raven, yes. How could I forget?
None of them work without your sword out. This is pretty epic.
Oh, yeah. The culmination of the whole story. Like when we helped that French guy.
Yeah. The governor?
Yeah.
We helped him get stuff for his wedding.
Yeah, and we ran around in a harbor.
Yeah, that was good. And there was that other quest.
All of it was leading to this.
Yeah.
We went to the pirate town and we shoved people off edges.
Yeah, that was cool. That guy was puking.
Do it for Shaggy. That's what I say.
And do it for that other guy, too. Who was that pirate guy, Twerpy?
Wheezy. Oh.
You fight well, boy. I haven't had a fight like this since... Of course.
Yeah, take that.
No wonder you look so familiar. You're Callahan's boy, aren't you? Come to get revenge for your poor mummy and daddy. How quaint. I see you've even replaced the hand we took. Nice touch. Very fierce.
I see you have a cheese hat. Nice touch.
You should have never come back to the Caribbean.
You'll find me hot.
Yeah.
You gotta get some distance. You gotta get some distance and save. You're in dire straits.
I thought we went in the first person mode there for a second. I was excited.
Yeah, good save.
Woo!
This is good. You can launch your attacks from over here. Oh, he got bored.
He ran away. You scared him.
Hold on.
It's good. You're using everything that you learned in the game to defeat him.
Oh, yeah. Now stay there, Neville.
Throw rocks at him.
Look at it. He's such a bad man, he doesn't even react to being shot.
Oh, he sees you.
There he goes. He's good. He got scared again.
Oh, man. This is good.
I think we're out of flint or gunpowder or whatever it is. I don't remember how to throw rocks. Does it work?
Are you just going to have to go and fight him?
I'm scared.
Mano a mano, as they say in Germany.
Doing great.
This is good. Don't forget your boot. Oh, wait, you can't do that with your sword out.
No. There it is.
Oh, yeah. Good. And what about your hook?
I don't know what button that does.
There. Whoa! Wow.
I got so excited by the hook.
It's so exciting.
We're using all our tricks.
Oh,
the bird came. Wow. Neville doesn't believe we have all these moves in our arsenal.
Oh, careful. Oh, he's rolling back. You should do the same. Uh-oh. Quick, get in between. Yeah, some space in between you two. Yeah, good. Back to our saving realm. The man cave where you can save. Huh? The save cave. So the A doesn't do anything at all?
No, it does that.
Oh.
This battle is tense. Wow. I am at the edge of my seat.
Whoa! 70 experience points for defeating wow. the last boss.
That's a lot. He's gonna pretend he's Neville now.
Look at me. I'm Neville now. Playing Amazing Grace on a yes. slide guitar.
That's beautiful.
Boing.
Boing, boing. Boing, boing. Sounds just like it.
They were really proud of this. That's cool, Dad.
Remember that guy? I shot him in cold blood. Amazing Grace, how
sweet the sound. I get the song's in the public domain, so you don't have to pay for it. Like me. It was Twinkle Twinkle Little Star, but they felt like it didn't really fit the theme. But now
it's found was called. Good move not to use that.
Yeah. I would have preferred Yankee Doodle Dandy. I'm vomiting swords.
Cool.
That's what happens when you eat at Golden Corral.
My marbles.
Your marbles. His marbles. Nah, all right, that's enough.
One more.
Enough of the marbles.
Charming, thanks.
Touching.
I think we get the idea.
Really gotta hand it to Neville. I am already
come. My steel has brought me. It all makes sense.
What was that he threw out there? I didn't quite catch that.
I believe it was the marble.
His marbles. I believe in what you say. It's the undisputed. But I have to have things my own way. To keep me in my youth. Like a ship without an anchor. Like a slave without a chain.
There's like a thing.
Wait.
Huh?
I will hold on.
This is the post-credit scenes where Nick Fury comes and asks you to be part of the Avengers.
Wait. check your quest log.
Uh-oh. Is this supposed to happen?
Wait.
What does that say?
Wait, go. Why don't you read them?
Good
what
job.
Is wrong because with
it,
you?
It only has side quests.
Huh. Well, I'm 70% sure we finished the game.
I mean, I gotta reload it.
No. Absolutely not. Well.
I'm in awe.
Alright, well, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.